couldn't make a centering pass. Kings the other way. Kovalchuk speeds up the right wing around one man and then goal and scores! Ilya Kovalchuk with his first goal of the preseason, and he turned on the Jets. As soon as he got the puck at center ice, he was in full flight, got around a defender, moved in on Dansk, and rooped it upper right corner. Kovalchuk with the Kings' second goal tonight. The Vegas lead is 6-2.
Yeah, great move there by Kovalchuk. He froze the defenseman, the big defender, Hague, at 6'6", came back inside, elevated the puck. A great shot, great finish to bring the Kings to 6-2.